personnel, the light containment zone decontamination process will occur in T-minus 15 minutes.